damage.
Sort of the sailboat reports on. We have about 2 feet. We can scoot the transom, the stern, over 2 feet, and I believe snake this boat out behind the sailboat without having to get the sailboat out of the way. The owner's concern was we couldn't get the boat out without losing the sailboat. Once she's out of here, get her to the yard and get her repaired.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'll have him interview your guy who works here.
Where that boat ended up.
The ocean is right here.
This is the Gulf side, right?
Yeah, this is the
thank you.
saw it.
Jeez. Welcome home.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Is this our greeting party?
Thank you.
West Miami. We're checking out these vessels on Carrington Island to identify them for both U.S. Marine Insurance and Marine Insurance.
can tell there's diesel on the water because there's a colored reflection. And it comes from one of our vessels.
You can see some chafe action and empty loss. Well, after a storm, perhaps days, even weeks, perhaps months, you have debris. And this is just one little piece of it that others will have to be concerned with over the next few months about it being submerged on.
pieces of rope inside the home. And there is a description of this site. That ended up in pieces down inside this hole.